such a great oxygen. Help me.
Well, I better go plant a tree to save Arnav now. The entire speaking order? Okay. Our first speaker was Sahana Pichara. Our second speaker is Tirth Iyer. Our third speaker is Jay Jari.
Our fifth speaker?
Our fourth speaker
is Madhavasya Lyer.
Our fifth speaker is Dheeraj Mamalapalli.
Our sixth speaker is Hidi Pichara.
Our seventh speaker is Vibhav Paliti.
Our eighth speaker is Avnish Ganta.
Our ninth speaker is Sai Uni.
Our tenth speaker is Gaurav Nimagada.
Our 11th speaker is Tanmay Chandupatla.
Our 12th speaker is Hari Valdanda.
Our 13th speaker is Nirmal Shah.
And our last and 14th speaker is Anshul Ganta.
Our next speaker is Tirth Iyer. The title of his speech is Minecraft. Minecraft Tirth Iyer. Please help me welcome him to the stage.
My name is Tirth, and today I'm going to be talking about Minecraft. So maybe in the audience, some parents might see their child working on Minecraft a lot and shouting at them saying, "Why are you spending so much time on Minecraft? And I don't see any use to it." Well, today I'm going to be telling you three benefits of Minecraft. The first one is creativity. How can Minecraft help with creativity? Well, it stimulates creativity because when you're building a house, you think about what you can have in your house, like an indoor pool, a gym, a media room, and a huge gaming room, things like that. And second is collaboration. We all know that collaboration helps in our daily life. Let's say our parents, when they're working, they need to collaborate with their, let's say, coworkers, and you need to collaborate at school. My teacher used to teach my class that we need to collaborate more, so in the future we can be better at working together and different people. So Minecraft can let you collaborate with your friends, and you can build cities faster than you think. And also, if you just got Minecraft and you're not so good at it, you can invite your friends into your game who are experts, and you can take some tips and clues and be better at the game. Number three is variety. There's an endless supply of what you can build. You can build a statue to a moving escalator, you can build buildings and like a motherboard, different things like that. And there's something else I would like to touch up on, is something called build battle. It's not so much of a battle to where it's a competition where you join in with people around the world, kids or adults around the world, and you pick a theme, what you want to build. Let's say it could be Halloween, it could be spring, whatever theme you can pick, a cell phone. And after that, you basically start voting on other players' build, and you have a pick of legendary, epic, good, or okay. And that's all I'd like to say. Thank you.
Oh my God, I love Minecraft. That was a nice warm topic. You know, now Minecraft, you can make, you know, building blocks. You know, there's sand. You know, there's like a lot of stuff. You know, there's Netherland. There's like an Ender tube.
Well, I always thought Minecraft was pointless, but I guess I could give it a try now.
You know, there's also enchantments too. Here, you can try this one too.
I'm good.
Okay. It's up to you.